Hey, what's up YouTube, and welcome to my tutorial for The Proof of Your Love by For King and Country. Okay, so we're starting out with the intro. So here's middle C right here. We're going to be going down an octave, and we're going to be playing four chords in the left hand. So the first chord that we're going to be playing is called an F minor. Looks like that. The next chord is a C minor. Chord after that is a G minor 7th, and then a G sharp. Okay, so those are our four chords, and you're going to be playing them twice for the beat, so it's going to sound like this. So that is the left hand. So the right hand, here's middle C, we're going to be going up an octave. So you're going to be playing C and a G sharp, going down to G. Then you're going to move down to F and B flat, and then down to E flat. So that is the intro, and whenever you put them together, play it kind of slow. So, okay, so after that, we're going into the verse, and the same four chords in the left hand, the F minor, C minor, G minor 7th, and G sharp. Okay, so you're going to be playing those over and over throughout the verse, and then you're going to, here's a middle C, so start off on this F, so F, G, G sharp, down to G, back down to F, down to E flat, then G, G sharp. Then play it again. So that's the verse. So I'll slow that down with the chords in the left hand, so. Okay, so that is the verse. Okay, so now we're moving on to the chorus. So the chords in the left hand for the chorus are a little bit different. So we still have the F minor, the C minor, but then we go to the G sharp. And then two new chords, the E flat chord, which is G, E flat, E flat. And then a B-flat chord, which is B-flat, D, F. Okay, so, then what you're going to be playing is you're going to be playing each chord for four beats. So, F minor, then you're going to C minor, then E flat, then B flat, then to the regular chord progression, which is F minor, C minor, G sharp, E flat, B flat. Okay, so those are the chords for the left hand for the chorus, and then up here, what we're doing is we're starting out on C. then F, 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 G, C, E flat, C, E flat, C, G, F. And play it again. Then you're going to be playing F, G, G sharp, then E flat, F, G, 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 F, D, E flat. Okay, so now we'll put them together slowly. So, move a little bit. Okay, so here it is. So then after the chorus, you're going to be playing the intro again. Then you're going to be playing the verse again, but the verse for the right hand is going to be changed up, so... flat and G sharp. Okay, so I'll play that slowly. Okay, so that's where it changes up in the verse, and then you play the chorus again. So. Okay, so the next part of the song that we're going to be learning is the bridge. I'm pretty sure the bridge. So the chords for the left hand are going to be F minor, C minor, the E flat, and the B flat. So. Okay, so those are, and then the other chords are just going to be a G sharp and then E flat. So. So it's going to be the chord progression. And so we're going to start out on G, F, E flat, B flat, G, F, G, 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 F, F, E flat, then play it again. Then you're gonna play E flat, D, C, B flat, G, then E flat, D, E flat, D, E flat, F. So. Okay. Then, after that, you're going to, so here, wait, actually, I'll just play that together with both hands, slowly, so. Okay, so after that, you're going to be playing, it's kind of like the intro, except it changes up a little bit in the right hand, so, then you're going to be playing E flat, G, D, no, sorry, C, so... with the same chords as the intro, so then back into the chorus. For the intro, but just down an octave for the right hand, so